the combination of international waters and White Claw takes the lawlessness to just levels.
Another level.
There just are no laws.
There are no laws.
No, no. Does that mean...
If you drink White Claw in international waters, like, you can kill someone and get away with it, right?